Yo, 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 it's your boy Kels, coming back at it, giving y'all a quick little vlog. I just want to talk about something serious, this curse that I have. Unfortunately, I did not choose this curse. This curse chose me. I don't know why. Female curse is just a curse. Well, I'm calling it a curse because shit, it's been happening every time I'm around that area. So, in this curse, I don't know if I have to like invite people or they invite me, but every time I'm in that area of Bear Mountain, Lake Welch, Seven Lakes, somebody tends to go down. And it's not something I would want them to do, you know, especially in them twisties. But yeah, so every time I'm there, people tend to go down or almost go down, whatever the case is. Somebody went down, it was last year, it was my boy, total his bike, but I think it was a target fixation that he had, because it was kind of a simple turn, but even a simple turn becomes difficult, depending on what you're looking at, and all that good stuff. Fixation. But the second one is with the R6, my other boy. This one I blame it pretty much on the road itself. The road was pretty bad and it was on a turn, so put those two together and of that. that one.
I guess I still got that curse.
Yeah. Whenever y'all go over the twisties, man, please be careful. Also, ride within your limits. I know there's certain things that you can't really, you know, predict. Stay within your limits. Learn your bike. And everybody that I mentioned, they're good riders, so.
People, and I'll see you on the next one.